First of all, big thanks for overwhelming response about your pleasant experience while writing CA Final, DirectX Old Syllabus November 2020 examinations. My special thanks to Siddharth for coming out with the lovely phrase, DT is equal to MT. I appreciate. After your responses, I have gone through the question paper and it was mind-blowing. Entire descriptive part, 84 marks were from our book. And astonishingly, you found identical questions of 44 marks. As it is, and I cannot imagine how much joy you had while writing this paper. Before I dissect this paper, I'd like to point out that link to suggested answer is given in the description box. These suggested answers are the relevant extract from my book. Accordingly, I have made a mark on them. There is another link about the preview of our latest book, amended by Finance Act 2020, and Sure Success course pack for the juniors appearing in May 21 and November 21. Now let us take a bird's eye view on the question paper. Look at column number 3. At the end of the column number 3, you'll find total of 44 marks. These are nothing but the question 2B1, entire question 3, almost question 4, and question 6. They were the identical questions, total 44 marks you found from our book. Now look at first question. First question was as usual. It was focusing on computation total income, mainly focusing head business profession. And we had done similar practical 64 in our book, chapter number 5, page number 121. Question 2A was focusing on computation of total income of charitable trust. If you look at our book, practical 9, practical 14, and practical 17, if you go through all questions put together, then you will find a similar question in the examination. Question 2B1 was focusing on double taxation relief, section 91, and you found identical practical 9, that was from our book, chapter 55, page number 8. Question 3 was mainly focusing on TDS, section 192, 194i, 194j, 195. And our practicals from our book were practical 7, 38, 54, and 59, and page number chapter 27, page number 5, 29, 40, and 50. And question 3B was dealing with chapter 12. And that was all about taxation of non-resident. And we had discussed similar practical, practical 18 in our book. Look at chapter 54, page number 35. Question 4A1 was focusing on DRP and more about filing appeal after the DRP's order. And that was very, very easy question. And that you will find a question 12. In chapter 20, page number 37. Question 4A2 was about powers of IT authorities, and more particularly search took place and your gold got seized and you would like to adjust that gold against your tax liability. And that was nothing but the outcome of section 132B, and that we had discussed at length while video lectures, para 24.12, chapter 24, page number 14. Question 4A3 was on 147, income escaping assessment, that your return was processed under 143(1). After that, can it be possible for 147? To usko lekar practical 32, as it is hamari book mein tha, chapter number 24, page number 47 pe. Question 4B1 was focusing on taxation of non-resident, even 4B2 and 4B3. These all were taxation of non-resident, section 9 and chapter 12, and they were practical 28, practical 40, and practical 20, from our chapter 54, page number 68, 37, and 53. Question 5A1 was focusing on, again, powers of IT authority and same section 132B about adjusting your tax liability about whatever seizure took place. And that was discussed at length in chapter 24, page number 14, para 24.12. Question 5B was on section 92 CE. And we had a similar practical in our book, that is practical 34, page number I have accordingly mentioned. Question 6A was on advance ruling, that how procedure will take place before advance ruling. It was a theoretical question, and we had a para in our book, 56, page number 4. 6B was a simple question, tax planning avoidance. It was an identical question we had discussed, and that was practical 18 from our book, chapter number 46. And 6C was dividend stripping. that we had discussed in income from other sources, if you recollect, 94.7. And that was practical 15. You will find same practical which we had in chapter 7, page number 25. So all in all, it was a very easy paper and it was a very joyful experience when you appeared for this examination. Wish you all the best for your results. Thank you.